patlang.
Sona zimwe pa date. You underestimate wena. Underestimate ipower yami. Niki chance yokuthi uphile impilo emnandi wena wenzani.
Lindiwe.
Ga gona sepe se ke se batlang from wena. O bolaile papaka.
Mihlo. Wazini
mihlo. Papa nili everything kona.
Thatha umgwena bekanga yena uyihlo. Owakho uyihlo bekayi-rapist. Usasenayo enye ichance, ngunikeza enye ichance. Mina ngahamba ithini la ngaphansi kwakho. Imncane kuwe ngaqala i-life, ngaba successful. Wena eyakho i-life uzoyiqala nge-million rand bank. Ngize ngiphume ngaleyo mnyango leyana. Ngathathwa ngofa yami. Uzobolela la.
Lindiwe, maybe ga nkutlwe ka gore ke bua ka Setswana le ge ke bua ka Sezulu. Ntsha ngifune next. Next. Ephuma ku. Sengicela ukuthi uhambe. Noma re se gore ke nke. Ke batla go leboga ka gore o sile kwa le kwa nokeng. Because in feel a chance gore ke itse modi. And in feel a chance ya go ntshuta gore tšhelete ga se sone se botlhokwa mo bophelong. Ke sone se malefu. Mamaka angrutileng so. And if we see anything, Lindiwe, anything at all, ka bo Christ le ka Modimo, o tla itse gore nnete. Nnete e tlotso letsatsi la gago latla.
You're nothing.
You're nothing.
Nothing.
Julia, what the hell?
And that gentleman right over there.
Yema, whoa, here, ma.
You have committed a crime, Zolani Tlamini. You are under arrest for the murder of Tata Makwena and the attempted murder of Itumeleng Makwena.
Hey, I didn't authorize this.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can or will be used against you in a court.
Warrant. Julia, here. Yema, tula.
Listen to me, okay? I knew there was something off with Lindiwe's story, so I switched the bullet for a dummy. The one that was in her head, I switched it for a bullet.
You meddled with evidence, Julia.
Well, I was protecting the only real evidence that we have. I knew that she would have to switch the bullet if she wanted her story to hold.
Switch the bullet? Look, to switch the bullet, she would have to have access to the evidence room.
So how can you explain the evidence storeroom break-in then?
Okay, break-in.
Mm-hmm. And guess what was stolen? The bullet that I planted. Lindiwe swapped it with a bullet that she knew would match the gun from Lindani's place. The gun that was no doubt planted as well. Meanwhile, I had the original bullet. I took it to ballistics. It doesn't match the gun from Lindani's. Tumi didn't try to kill Lindiwe. In fact, Lindiwe shot herself.
No.
Because she thought that she had murdered her own daughter.
Yeah.
Surprise.
Hey.